So we are here at Nestlé's headquarters in Toronto, and we are about to deliver that great present. Merry Christmas.
The receptionist was very friendly. She says she will pass on our gift. Single-use coffee cups, which were found everywhere we went, and now we're bringing it back to them.
Good luck, guys!
Yeah!
Unfortunately, this is the first company of the top five polluters of single-use plastic that has not accepted our gift of their garbage.
Ban single-use plastic!